Hi. In this video, I'll explain the advantages of Spydex Vital in comparison to our regular Spydex. When you receive a bottle of Spydex Vital and you open it, you'll see that the appearance of Spydex Vital is different. They are white instead of red. And this is due to the fact that we have started rearing Phytoceles under altered conditions. The contrast of Spydex Vital with its carrying material is less, so they're harder to spot. And also because Spydex Vital is well fed during logistics, they tend to stay more inside the carrier material instead of accumulating in the bottleneck. And this will also affect the way you assess the quality when you receive our product. Here you see the difference in activity and color when you open up the bottle. The added value for you is an increased impact on spider mites. So you improve your spider mite control program. Well, how do they do that? At first, higher numbers of Spydex will reach the hotspot. Because they have more energy, they'll be able to reach the hotspot faster and in higher numbers. Second, fecundity. During transport, they already start ripening their eggs. And as soon as they release in the crop, they start depositing those eggs. And those young predatory mites, they will add to their already existing population. And third is the proof of predation. After consumption of spider mite, the colors in the spider mite gets absorbed by Phytoceles, and it will make them turn from white to red, and this in a time frame of 1 to 2 days. If you want to learn more about Spydex Vital, please visit our website or contact your local copper consultant.